A flickering taskbar in Windows 11 can be caused by various factors, like corrupted system files. System file corruption can cause various issues, including taskbar flickering. It also can be caused by display settings. Incorrect display settings, such as a high refresh rate or incompatible resolution, can lead to taskbar flickering. So follow the instructions of this video to learn how to fix a flickering taskbar in Windows 11.